second down and six. Shotgun snap. Nix trying to go the fade route, in trouble. Gets hit again, and it's sacked! Nix is sacked. It could be interference or a fumble. And they're going to call him either as a sack. Keir Thomas got the sack.
I don't think they blew the whistle, though. That's the key.
I don't think they did either.
So that ball could be Carolina's ball.
Forward pass.
Yeah.